They never teach you about soul in business school. They teach you how to get the keys to the kingdom, how to keep them, and how to rule. But they never teach you to take care of yourself, like Dr. Poole says it's for your health.
What?